Hi everyone, it's Mitisha from Twinkl. Are you interested in teaching your children more about the Ice Age? Then you are in the right place. In this video, we are going to be looking at this key Stage 2 Ice Age information PowerPoint. Let's get started.
So what is an Ice Age? An Ice Age is when temperatures all over the world are low and stay low for a long time. Glaciers are formed in an ice age and continually expand during this time. So where are we now? The presentation explains that we are currently in an interglacial period. The presentation details the various times that we have been in an ice age, how an ice age starts, and the most recent ice age. The presentation explains who was around during the Ice Age. Humans were around, but they were called Homo sapiens. Children will be interested to find out what plants and animals also existed during this time too. Why not ask your children if they know what a megafauna is? This presentation helps children to travel back in time and learn all about how the Earth looked all of those years ago. So how can you use this resource with your children?
Why not create an Ice Age themed day? You can let your children pick a topic from this presentation and let them research it independently, becoming an Ice Age expert.
There are also so many more resources on the Twinkl website which are related to the Ice Age that you can use in your lessons or at home. Why not check out our Woolly Mammoth labelling activity sheet? We also have a Key Stage 2 Megafauna in the Ice Age differentiated activity sheets, which are great for children to consolidate their knowledge on what they have just learnt. You could even use our differentiated Woolly Mammoth fact file sheets to further your children's learning. Why not use this as a good example in your writing lessons? And ask your children to write their very own fact file based on an Ice Age animal of their choice.
I hope that this video was helpful in explaining to your children all about the Ice Age. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you soon.